In this video, I'm going to show you how to get rid of flies by making a homemade salt gun. Yeah, they're very easy to make. All you need to do is get a small piece of a PVC pipe and some balloons and some salt. That's basically it. You just need to cut the PVC pipe to whatever size you feel comfortable with. And then you just need to put the balloon in it deep enough so that it doesn't block the salt when it's coming out. And that will do the whole trick. After you build your homemade salt gun, all you need to do is go outside, spot some flies, and get busy. Playing around with this thing taught me that flies are a worthy adversary. They're hard to catch, and they play with you. But the harder they are to catch, the sweetest the victory. I hope you enjoyed this little IRL tutorial. Have a wonderful rest of the day. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this video for more random tutorials. And have a wonderful rest of the day, my friends.